we can have a look at them now. And here we have Uruguay against Colombia. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Becker.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
A moment for pride and reflection as players and supporters stand for the national anthem. Up for their national anthem. Things running. Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
Well, Radamel Falcao is the one. He's been blessed with an awesome array of finishing skills. Then when you factor in his stealthy movement and his instinct for position, you end up with a lethal, lethal concoction.
Yes, he's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team. He'll try from distance. Cavani finds himself offside.
Well, when a defence moves up in unison like that, they usually catch someone straight.
Played out to the wing. Now here's the through ball.